And we do begin with breaking news. Take a look at that black smoke you see from our tower camera. That is happening in far east El Paso County, just east of Horizon City. Thanks for joining us this afternoon. I'm Daniel Marin.
And I'm Natasha Paloma. Flames are tearing through far east El Paso. KTSM 9 News reporter Aaron Montes is on the scene now. He is live with more. Aaron.
Daniel, Natasha, we're here where you can still see there are black flames coming from a live fire here in the shrubbery in this desert field. Now, just to give you an idea of where we're off of Horizon and Buffalo. We're the only media out here right now, and what we've seen is there are several agencies from the East El Paso County area responding to this large fire that can be seen from all across El Paso County. You can still see that it's still towering up into the clouds in this area right here, where there are some emergency vehicles and personnel out there in the desert still trying to fight this fire. You can see that there's water being shot into the flames. Now, it's unclear what's caused this fire, but as far as we can tell, there's a little bit of this desert area feeding it. Now, just like I'm saying, if you look to my left here, your right, you'll see that there are just various emergency management vehicles here with water. Now, when we were listening to the police scanner, there are still pumps coming into this area to help fight this large fire that we're seeing. And what we've noticed is that there are fire officials from Socorro, there are fire officials from Horizon City and the nearby areas, there are El Paso County sheriffs. Now, what we need to remind you and the public is, if you are going up Horizon headed north, just be advised that it is being cut off and you're going to be asked to turn around before you get to Buffalo. So please be advised that part of this road has been closed off, and you need to practice caution because it's going to cause traffic and it's going to make it harder for emergency vehicles to respond to this fire. Now, we're still going to be out here and we're going to be committed to this coverage. And like I've said earlier, we're the only news media still out here covering this large fire. And behind me, there are still large orange flames right over my shoulder, right where I'm pointing. You can see where the firefighters are putting some sand and water. And we'll come back to you on this live from East El Paso County. I'm Aaron Montes with KTSM 9 News.